And still in the central region of Cameroon, ELECAM officials have maintained that a socio-political unrest rocking the northwest and the southwest regions of the country would not stop the holding of the presidential election come October 7, 2018. According to the Assistant Directorate General of Elections Cameroon, the government would play its role in maintaining security and a hitch-free election. Our reporter Armstrong Fomisanda reports that ELECAM is yet to begin receiving documents or files of the various aspiring candidates. His report.
Presidential hopefuls and political parties in Cameroon are still to begin knocking the doors of the Directorate General of Elections Cameroon and regional branches to submit their files ahead of the October 7th presidential elections.
As a partner strategic administration.
At the ELECAM head office in Yaoundé, officials are still mobilizing data and expecting documents from aspirants. To the Assistant Director General of ELECAM, the holding of elections in the northwest and southwest region is a certainty. What will stop elections from taking place in that part of the country? It is the issue of security, and government will take all measures to ensure that elections hold in the northwest and southwest region. Elections materials are also ready. The voters' registration closed, but the officials are still to make public the exact number of enrolled voters.
Those comments came if you consolidate the fishing, if you fail to enter the fishing.
After registration, the voters' register needs to be reviewed. They are newly registered voters whose names need to be duly regularized. We also have cases of voters who have changed their initial polling stations. So, it is difficult to tell the exact number of voters when this process is not yet completed. Even though elections have been convened for October 7, the fever is yet to be felt, and the question of transparency and insecurity in some parts of Cameroon a major preoccupation.